हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंटीरियर डेकोर डिजाइंस। स्टोरेज इज ऑफ प्राइम इम्पॉर्टेंस इन एनी हाउस, मोर सो इन अ स्मॉल वन, एंड अ स्लाइडिंग डोर वार्डरोब इज एन अल्टीमेट सॉल्यूशन दैट हेल्प्स टू प्रोवाइड स्टोरेज स्पेस विदाउट क्लटरिंग अप द रूम। वेदर यू वॉन्ट टू गिव योर रूम अ मेकओवर और अ डिजाइनिंग अ न्यू होम, स्लाइडिंग डोर वार्डरोब आर अ फंक्शनल एंड एस्थेटिकली अपीलिंग ऑप्शंस। These doors are fixed in channels at top or bottom of a closet frame and move horizontally along the track. Wardrobes with sliding doors are decor choices which can add tremendous value in terms of function and style. Since such doors slide on channels, they don't need any space to open out like swinging doors, making them an ideal storage solution for small bedrooms and rooms or hallways with limited space. Moreover, with the range of material, finishes and patterns that sliding doors are available in or can be designed in, the aesthetic features of the furniture are practically limitless. Watch this video on sliding door wardrobe design ideas in 2020 to make the right choice for your furniture. Who knows where the decision will lead you to? Glass sliding door wardrobes have much to boast about in the world of decor. Their clean and classic finish whispers elegance and instantly adds understated chic, the way it does in the dressing area of a bedroom. Note how the interiors of the wardrobe are organized for practicality and style, as the contents are on display. Glass has the added advantage of magically expanding a space, making it look more open and bigger. If you like the cool chic that glass brings but don't want to put that content of yours perhaps messy wardrobe on show for the world to see, explore the wonder of frosted glass, a storage solution for a cramped space and an additional modern touch. Both are achieved by frosted glass sliding doors. The wardrobe fit into the limited space between your bed and wall. Also, frosted glass pair well with the exposed brick, resulting in a modern look. Magicians have been using smoke and mirrors for centuries to cast their spell and spin their web of illusion. You can do the same using mirror for your sliding door wardrobe designs for the bedroom. Mirrors reflect the room, making it seemingly look much bigger than it is. They also add oodles of glamour. A Murphy bed with a sofa accessory is integrated into the wardrobe, and the entire room is done up with gray, white and black with the tones of metal, glass and get beautifully reflected in wall-to-wall mirror sliding door wardrobes. White and black are timeless and keep with 2020-2021 interior decor forecast, as is opting for notes of metals. You don't have to go to the whole hog and install mirrors on every panels or doors of your sliding wardrobe. Mirror can be artfully integrated into the wardrobe with only one panel being covered with a mirror. The stripped pattern can be reversed and copied onto other wooden sliding doors of the wardrobe, making for a cohesive and interesting effect. Stripped patterns can be used on the additional sliding doors that hides the television and on the headboard behind your bed. Friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern sliding door wardrobe, then you should definitely consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be a part of our YouTube family. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give ideas to our subscribers and make them aware of modern interior decoration design ideas. If you want more design ideas on interior and exterior, then you should check out our website interiordecordesigns.in and bookmark it. Also, our Android app is also available on Play Store. You can also follow us on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram and Telegram. All the link is there in the description box below. One of the main reasons that wardrobes with sliding doors are ideal for small house is that they save space. Since the door of the closet don't open outward, they allow accessibility without restricting movement within the room. It makes them an excellent option for fitted wardrobe doors in a tiny bedroom or even narrow hallway. Additionally, by using high quality system that slides smoothly and silently, you can say goodbye to cracking wardrobe doors that disturb your sleep. The soft close system is sliding door help to maintain the quietness within a bedroom. Sliding doors are versatile as they can be made from a range of material including wood, glass, making them adaptable to almost any style. Most often, one sees wardrobe with sliding door in modern apartments and houses. Therefore, many homeowners wonder whether they will look good even in a home with a classic or rustic design style. Since there is no restriction on the type of material used for fitted wardrobe doors with sliding systems, they can be designed to suit any design style. Glass sliding wardrobe doors are the ultimate when it comes to creating a modern, minimalistic look, whereas doors with a veneer in a polished or natural wood finish are a great choice for the classic or country style homes. Depending on the style you want to follow in your bedroom, you can consult an interior designer to get recommended on the best material for your sliding door wardrobes. Themed rooms can be a delight to design the interior for. Treat the sliding door of the wardrobe as a canvas to work with and create an unexpected element of surprise. Themed room complete justice to the decor dreams of its occupant. The sliding doors of your wardrobe are designed such that when closed can have the familiar pattern called truncated icosahedron. The lines of the pattern continues up to the overhead loft and decor is extended to the other part of the room. Need plenty of storage space? Have a bedroom wall to spare? Install a wall of wardrobe that stretches across the room. These complement each other and break up the monotony of the space. Tall handles made of metal reflect the 2020 and 21 design trends and further accent the finish, adding details to the look. Overhead loft with swinging doors provide additional storage, making every hoarder dream come true. Geometric patterns are very much in 2020 and 21. With its patterned wallpaper, styled wardrobe, sliding doors and geometric bedspread, it is a study in geometry. The modern wardrobe sliding doors keep it from being too busy. While the rest of the room is bursting with geometric pattern, white blocks of the door of the sliding wardrobe provides an area for the eye to rest, lending a soothing effect to the bedroom. The overall look is breezy and modern while being calming. There is nothing a teenager wants more than be cool, and you can help them achieve cool in their bedroom through some clever interior design choices. Small and narrow bedroom can be made the most of through the choice of furniture and furnishing. The dimension of the room makes swinging wardrobe doors impossible. The storage dilemma is solved by sliding doors wardrobe design. Extra storage solutions have been added in the form of open shelves that flank the wardrobe. A reflective false ceiling further adds height to the room. The cool dark color tone inner block on the door of the sliding wardrobe further make an otherwise bland room look fresh and stylish. Moreover, green is trending in hard in 2020, making it perfect choice for a teenager bedroom. So you can use different color according to your choice. The critical factor to be considered while choosing the material for sliding doors is that it should be light so that the metal channel in which the door stand can bear the load easily. Generally, block board, particle board, plywood and MDF are the preferred materials for sliding doors. However, glass or sliding mirror wardrobe doors are also commonly used in modern homes. It is inadvisable to use natural wood for sliding doors since the material is prone to expanding and contracting, due to which the system might not function smoothly. Mirrors are an excellent option for sliding door closets in small bedroom as they reflect the light and space within the room to make the room appear bigger than it is. Glass wardrobe doors are another alternative for bringing airiness to an area. However, when using glass, keep in mind that the closet need to be well organized and neat always, as the shelves will be visible through the doors. Opaque or frosted glass doors are more practical options as they don't provide direct views of the closet interior and help to maintain privacy. Sliding door wardrobes work on different mechanisms. Top line sliders, here the door run on a slider system placed at the top of the closet frame. The benefit of this is that it works smoothly since the door hangs from the top. These systems are costlier than the bottom running sliding door wardrobe fittings. Bottom running slider, this system runs on wheels that roll along the bottom channel. While it's cheaper than the top slider door, it requires more maintenance in cleaning the track to keep it free from dirt that might obstruct movement of the doors. Vertical slider. In this unique system, both doors open and close simultaneously with just a gentle push. The advanced mechanism is costly as it is not locally manufactured. Usually, one finds them in imported modular wardrobes. Collapsible or folding sliding door wardrobes. A variation of these sliding door system, these doors fold in an accordion-like manner. While they don't save as much space as flat sliding door, they occupy only half the area compared to hinged doors. The sliding system is attached to the top of the wardrobe frame. Friends, hope you liked this video on modern sliding door wardrobes. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. For the latest and trending interior decoration design, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram and Pinterest for more design ideas. All the links are there in the description box below. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box below. With this, we finish this video here and we'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care, and you can watch the video that is suggested to you.